Within the past few hours, the state health department released new data on the number of RSV cases here in Minnesota.
Charmaine Nero joins us now with a closer look at those numbers. Charmaine?
Julie and Rena, as these cases rise, doctors tell us there are concerns with the approaching flu season and the lingering COVID-19 pandemic, something they say could put more stress on Minnesota hospitals. As Halloween approaches and the holiday season nears, hospitals across the country are seeing a rise in RSV cases.
For the last few years, we have not had significant volume of RSV. So now this year, there's a couple seasons now of kids getting RSV all at the same time.
Last week, the number of positive RSV cases neared 400, a huge jump comparing it to the week prior. And this week, that number stands at just over 500 cases, with majority of those hospitalized for the illness 1 year old and younger.
For adults, for older kids, it pretty much feels just like a bad cold. But for younger kids, it really is much more of a deeper respiratory illness.
Dr. Gigi Chawla, Chief of General Pediatrics at Children's Minnesota, says this could be a concern for hospitals as flu season kicks off.
Well, I certainly think that, and you know, really the constellation of how all of these viruses play together are going to be very taxing on the healthcare systems.
A spokesperson with mHealth Fairview issued a statement saying the hospital has been experiencing increased patient volumes driven by a steady uptick of RSV and other respiratory illnesses. But most importantly, doctors are now urging people to take the necessary steps to reduce the number of children seeking emergency care.
By good hand washing, staying home when you're hearing others are sick.
Now, the CDC also recommends that everyone 6 months and older get a flu vaccine, ideally by the end of October. Back to you.